12-volt center-top transformer at least 300 milliamps. Here I use 350 milliamps. Already connect with AC cord. Two pieces diode. You can see the details here. Please pay attention to the diode direction. Diode. Ten pieces LED. My favorite LED jig. The anode pin here and the cathode pin on this side. Then and connect all LED anode pins just like this. Then bend all cathode pins like this. So this is common anode. Common anode connect to this diode. 18 pins DIP socket like this. Please pay attention to the socket marking here. So this is the pin 1. Bend pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8 like this. Connect pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8. I will use copper wire. Pin 2, pin 4 and pin 8. Then bend our other pins like this. Connect pin 6 and pin 7. Pin 6 and pin 7. 820 ohms resistor. Connect to pin 6 and 7. Then connect this resistor pin into this copper wire. Connect this wire into this potentiometer pin. connect pin 5 into this potentiometer pin. Two pieces diode direction like this. Connect into this potentiometer pin. Resistor and diode. Please pay attention to the diode direction like this. Connect here to here. Connect pin 1 IC to here. Connect pin 18 to here. Connect pin 17 to here. Connect pin 16 to here. Connect pin 15 to here. Connect pin 14 to here. Connect pin 13 to here. Connect pin 12 to here. Connect pin 11 to here. Connect pin 10 to here.
microfarad. Kapasitor negative pin connect to here. Two pieces diode. Connect this diode pin into positive pin on this capacitor. Connect this diode pin into this diode pin. And connect this diode pin into this diode pin. Connect pin 3 into positive capacitor here. Now connect here into center tap on this transformer. Now connect this diode into this diode. Now connect this diode into this diode. IC LM3914, or you can use LM3915, or you can use LM3916. Please pay attention to the dot mark here. So this is the pin 1. Two pieces diode. Please pay attention to the diode direction, like this. Put this diode into on this capacitor. This is the input signal cables. Connect to here into these diodes. A black one into this black cable. It's time to test. You want to make it bar or dot selector, just follow the next step. DPDT or SPDT switch like this. Copper wire. Connect this copper wire into pin 9. Diode. Diode direction like this. Then connect the white cable. The white cable that connect to this diode. White cable connect to this diode. Test again. This is dot mode, and this is bar mode.